Hi friends, this is Dr. Asavari Page and I am the head of the cardiac rehabilitation department at Aloha Lifestyle Reversal Studios and I am a consultant cardiac physical therapist. Today's talk is about the phobia that really involves and surrounds an individual and his family when somebody undergoes a cardiac procedure, be it an angioplasty or even an open heart surgery for that matter. Working in this field for the last 15 years and dealing with such individuals for their exercise training, such high risk individuals for exercise training, I have realized one thing, that counseling and training is an essential part of such individuals. But I also would like to emphasize one thing, that there is nothing that these individuals cannot do. What I mean to say is, if they feel that they are handicapped because they don't utilize their potential to their maximum as has been given by their cardiac procedure. And that's the same reason why there is a lack of confidence, there is a lot of phobia, lack of education. So such individuals, what they really need is an extensive cardiac rehabilitation program which involves a multidisciplinary approach of a cardiologist, a physician, a diabetologist, a physical therapist, nutritionist and a psychologist. It usually lasts for about 3 months because it's like an educational program, but it gives a lifelong effect and a lifestyle change. So we at Aloha provide you with all these facilities under one roof, and of course there are doctors supervising all these individuals when they are exercising here in our medical gym. But there is also an advanced medical technology that helps you guide through your rehabilitation process. So do visit Aloha and do visit our website to look into further details. Thank you.